the numbers. Now, how long will he take to travel a distance of 350 kilometers? So what else do we know?